A note on kintsugi. This is a very ultra weird proposition, and as a spoiler alert, I didn't get it. Spoiler alert, not in the sense that I will tell you what happens, and from these humble words of mine, you will be to understand the ending, to know what happens, and then to be sorry, that the usual spoiler alert, that you wanted to see the film, and here I am giving you the whole secret, the ending, who kills, who done it. No, it's a spoiler alert in the sense that you'll not be any wiser listening to this. Well, the upside of this is that a couple of people watch this. So there you have it. It's not many who would be disappointed or misinformed. It is a pity though that I didn't get it. And then I also feel, if not sure, pretty certain that it's not just me, there isn't much in there to get. I mean, if I miss the point, and somebody does get the point, well, that point is not something fabulous. I just, had a note on Pagador de Promesas, a Brazilian film. Look, that's a masterpiece. That has religion in it, that has the media influence, the Catholic versus the traditional pagan religions, the new story of Christ, the prostitution, temptation, the hierarchy of the church, the way they deal with issues, not just from a religious point of view, but they make it clear this is politics too, and we can't just separate the red. So, extraordinary thing. That's a masterpiece. And you have this, and the waste of so much time. I'm thinking Edward Norton, a favorite of mine. Who is the Rhino? He has a character playing the character. And the actor doing this role is silly. We have the late Robin Williams. I'm sorry, in a role where he is not really funny, or if he is, that's just, well, how much? 5% of the role, and the 95%, the rest, is he's a negative personage. He's mean. And we have also Danny DeVito in what is a not pointless exercise, but I wonder, what is the big idea? Well, maybe in this sense the film is good, because makes you think, makes you wonder. I mean, you don't get, like, Iron Man, a lot of fighting, and I presume, yeah, I didn't see Iron Man, so I'm sorry if I talk without, which I do, without reason. I just get from the background noise, so there's a lot of fighting, and he gets into that. I probably have seen the trailer, and he beats everyone, and he has this superpower. And you don't have to think about it. The good guy is fighting the bad guy. The super good, fighting the super bad. And then he wins. Happy ending, and that's plain and simple for everyone. Yeah, I don't know.